I found a small glitch on Maple Lodge campsite in regards with the dots. I wanted to show you, so let's jump into it. It's nothing major, but I'm amused by it. Grab your dots and go to storage tent 1. And see, you can place them there, everything's fine. But when you go to place them on the back wall, they disappear even when you put them on this side. Come out here. Let's see, the truck is lit up. Actually, it's kind of cool in the fog. The first time I've done this with the fog. So there you go. Hope you like it. And until next time, see you later.